after the golf cart incident at the FSW campus, we decided to give Blackbeard a more productive outlet for his love of racing. Now he rides around and makes sure all the flyers on campus are up to date. We've only had to talk to him about his speed a few times. I just hope he doesn't get himself into any trouble.